toward North Highland Avenue, then turn left onto North Highland Avenue.